I never was a typical girl that fit in. I thought I had to until I questioned that and really followed my heart. Hi, I'm Jess Hart, and this is AMG Uncovered. I started modeling at 13. In Australia, I was just like this little punk kid that thought like I got paid lots of money to look good. And then you go to Japan and this is like a serious business. And at some point I had to ask myself what my true passion was. And I realized it wasn't modeling. And it really empowered me to think like, who is Jess? And it changed my life when I asked myself that question and took charge in following my heart. Growing up, I had posters of cars on my wall instead of pop stars or boys, which I think is what led me to feel like that was not a good thing, being a girl and into cars. And I was like, fuck it. AMG is awesome. It's the sickest thing ever. We have the AMG GTR. I have an AMG G63, and that thing is a beast. It's another lifelong dream. It's coming true. A baby, I'm a G63. They go very well together. It was like breaking free of these like constraints I'd put on myself to be this other person doing something that I truly wanted to do. We have another old school Mercedes that we're working on right now, which is really sick. You're gonna see that at race service.
This is race service, but most importantly, this is James, baby daddy, and the love of my life.
Would you guys think this is a cool car if you just randomly saw it? Or would you be like, what is it? We're not an automotive shop that you can pull up and we'll change your battery or whatever automotive shops do. We use cars to tell stories.
That's kind of what this is like reminding the world, and in this case, the automotive world or the racing world, to not take things too seriously, have fun. Everything needs to be fun. If not, move on.
When I met James, he was like the first person I really felt I could be myself. He embraced all my quirkiness. If I could tell my younger self anything, it would be to be yourself. Unapologetically me.